Let's go. Alright. Talk about respect, but I get none at all. Turn me to a mad dog, yeah, but to get more. But I'm past that, I'm a centaur. Y'all got overlooked because I got mistook us off the script of my craft. Cause you think I didn't have bad childhood, there was times in my life where all I had was my brothers. Stuck to the brotherhood, to adulthood. Now you look down on us cause we do got the struggle tied us. Respect, good work ethic, even when the world turns hectic. That's up, I got the racks in my bank account. Could have been done without James and Eric. Wanna show y'all I care, and if I make it, you're getting taken care of. The fam, the kids, Nicholas, Ellie, Edison, RPK, sing God but never gotten. God bless Silas, Damien, Christian, Dalton. You my brothers too, with the song, give respect where it's due. Without you, don't know what the fuck I do. Next, like the number one fan, Kool-Aid's my voice of reason. James gives me comedic relief with his weekly videos. And Damien, you just a fucking bro, but my best friend since I was 12 years old. So proud to see how we've all grown, goddamn. Dalton wouldn't even be driving if you didn't help me with my car. Don't get it fucked up, these actions go far. I truly got an army behind me. I really get plenty of R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Y'all don't wanna fuck with me, since I rage on the wrong side of a 12-gauge Glock 9. I got mine on the side of my bed, side of my head. Miss me with that bullshit, take your hit but don't miss. I'll be flying back with six running shots to your face. Brain, legs, lungs, click, click, clock, bang, I'm fucking done.
I just need respect, I get it from a few of you, but fuck the fuck with rest. Everything I say and do is true, don't second guess. Come at me fucked up, I just crack cut like, who are you? Yo, shout out anybody I didn't mention, like my mom, you know, my sisters in law. Yo, Taylor Shay, dude, shout out my boy Charles, always supporting. Shout out to people that don't support, and big shout out to the people that actually listen to me, yo. I appreciate the fuck out of y'all.